Hey guys, how's it going? And welcome back to the next episode of Zombi. And we have to get rid of all those infected in this place so we can actually go anywhere. What does activating do? Oh, that's what that does. Okay. Anyway, we can't be here. We've got to get rid of all those infected before we can move on. Or even get some sleep so we can get health back. So then, where are they? Where are they? Oh god, they're all over the place. Come on then, buddy. Out of the way. Out of the way. Hey there, mate. No. Get lost. And you. Coach, oh, son of a... That's cheating. Alright, I want to step out here. They can all come through here. They can't get through there, so I want them all to come through here. Come on, guys. Come on. Oh, son of a... Sprint. Sprint to safety. Good old classic zombies mode. I'll just close that for a minute. Okay, that's one. Come on. Oh, God. Come on, guys, bring it. Bring it. I'll teach you the meaning of the pain. How many more is there? There isn't that many. Okay. That's one. Back off, dude. Alright, Jesus, that was hard. But that is everyone else gone. They're still twitching. Jesus, okay. What have you got? What have you got? You have something. Yes. Handgun ammo. I want to use the handgun, but I also don't because it will attract them. Because, you know, loud noises and all that lot. I heard you. Where are you? There you are. Let's go. I missed. Oh, no. Die. Alright, there we go. You have nothing. The barricade over here getting destroyed. Which one is it? Oh, there's still quite a lot of zombies. Okay. No one in the hallways. Back off. Jesus, this bat doesn't do a lot of damage. I hope I get better weapons in game. At some point. There we go. How many more is there? I can hear it. Where is it? I can hear you. Where are you? There you are. Hey there. Boom. Oh, wow. One shot. Okay. Alright, they're still infected. Right over there. Okay. Through here. Hey, buddy. Have it. Have it. Come on. Oh, there's another one. How many more is there? How are they getting in? Alright, that's all of them dead. Okay. Now we're going back in so we can get some rest because we are low on health. And I don't properly know how to use, like, all my health gear or anything like that at the minute. Sleep. Yes. And I can save the game whilst I'm at it. Blimey. Alright then. So, we nearly died already. That's not cool. Alright then, what do we need to do? What have you got for me? Hello, sir. What do you need me to do? Oh, that's reached the Royal Bunker entrance. Oh my god, how the hell am I supposed to get to that? Alright then. Royal Bunker entrance. I have no idea where it is. Take the badge. Okay then. It's over there, so we're not taking this route today. What do I do here? Activate. Oh, that's what that is. Okay. Alright then. Let's go. Close everything, because you know, don't want to leave them any room to get in. Sprint, 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 sprint. Sprint, sprint. Badge pass. I have no idea what this is. Oh, that's how that guy got in. Okay. Wait, was that his safe house? How did he manage to get killed there? Unless he was bitten beforehand. Open. Oh, that's what I needed. Okay. We'll close that. And then this way. Alright, we're off out. How did they manage to get in from here? Little buggers. Alright. There is some down there. Another. Oh my god, yes. Yes. Do I? No. No. It's tempting, but no. Oh, don't be screaming, you little bitch. I can't get in there. Certainly can't get in there. I don't know why I'm going this way, because I can't get here. I've got a feeling I'll need to go down here, though. Alright, there's no zombies around, so we're alright at the minute. It's so dark. Oh, hello there. That'll be the other way to get in there. It's blocked. What are you? Planks, nice. Yo, they better be rats. Yeah, they are. That's alright, Jesus. My god. Bricks were nearly shat. Oh my god, there's actually a few of them. Alright then, let's do this. Hey there, buddy. Boom! Alright, that's you dead. Oh, don't start with the music. Just send them my way and I shall take care of them. Shut up. Alright, that's all of them. We're good here. What do we need to do here? Do we need to go? Oh, we do need to go down. Okay. I can hear something. I hate sliding under. Makes me feel like someone's gonna grab my legs. Alright, we'll take a slow walk there. Because I have no idea where we need to go. Alright, we'll go. Oh, I'll loot you. You might have. No, you have nothing. Loot all of the dead bodies. We also need to be careful. Because I really do not want to get found out. Alright then. Use ladder. Oh, I hate using ladders in any game like this. Because I never know when they're going to pop out, you know, in a surprising fashion. Okay then. Oh, I'll try crouching then, don't need to. Alright then, exit. Let's do this. We're nearly there. Hopefully. I don't know how long these levels are. Or even, like, how we survive or anything like that. I need to find out how to use stuff. Okay. This doesn't look shifty at all. I really do need to stop using that because otherwise it'll run out. How does one get in here? Oh, that's how. Yeah, we're not having like darkness anywhere at the minute. Not in somewhere like this. The hell is that? Is that a penis? Oh well, alright. Oh, light. Yes, I can turn this off. Victor. There's someone around here. It's so quiet out there. Come on, man. Don't even try and surprise me. Yeah, I knew you was there. I wish you wouldn't do that with the music, you know. Wait, son of a bitch. Where'd you come from? Okay. There's no one left. Alright then. I don't know where to go, you know. Do I? Oh, I thought this was like deep water then. I was just gonna say, not happening. We can't even open that yet. Well, we clearly go through there at some point. Crouch in. Do I want to? Nope. No, I do not. Bye. Have a great time. We'll go this way. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, I kind of knew that was going to happen. Alright, let's get in there. I'll have you. You want some, I'll give you it. Alright. Whatever it is, it's dead. Okay. Well, there's a lot of blood on my hands. You'd think the water would wash it off. You poor guy. Oh, game. Why? I know it attracts the undead, but when it comes to places like this, I really do need it. Is that an entrance here? Can I use that? Oh, of course. Oh, hello there, sir. Alright then. I kind of am bricking myself, I'm not gonna lie. I'll close you for a minute. Game. What's behind here? Oh god. Damn it, game. Oh, there's so many of them. Why? Oh, man up, Matt. Man up. Alright, let's go. It doesn't matter if you die or not. I mean, it does, but at the same time. Climb. Oh, you son of a. That's just not fair, up on the top and stuff like that. I'm actually bricking myself, I cannot express how much I'm shitting myself to you guys right now. I heard you. Oh my god. I'm right close to it as well. I can see it on the map. Oh, there's so many though. Screw it. Knew it. Back off, mate. Anyone else want a piece of me? Yeah, of course you do. You want a piece of me, don't you? Come here. I can't see anything else, nothing. No, no, like, I do want to get out of here, though, because that's just a really stupid place to be. Alright, is that everyone? That is everyone. Okay. You're an army. You might have ammo on you. No, you're useless. Come on, mate. Don't take your time at all. There's zombies behind us. Close. Oh. Hello there, mate. Ooh. Die. Die. Yes. Ooh, Molotov cocktail. You know what? I'll have that. And now we'll get inside. It's raining, it's cold, you know, you might catch a cold, you never know. Can't take these risks. Newspapers, why thank you. Oh yes, finally tells me where I am and stuff. Of course. Of course, why not? Of course. Damn it. Is it gonna break through? And move back. Oh, okay then. Alright, that was easier than I thought it would be. Okay then, where do we go? Is there a way to jump over that? No, we cannot. Okay. Alright then. What have we got? You poor, poor man. Boom. Just to make sure. You know, you can't play. What? Oh really? That's in my way? Oh, that's not cool. I'll make you a pain in the ass to beat up. Oh. Okay, cool. What's behind me? There's nothing behind me, alright. Back off, mate. Oh no. Stop screaming, dude. This is for survival. You need to do it. I don't like how often I'm missing you in your head, mate. Alright, okay, we're good. Alright then. Okay, let's see, there's probably... Do I brave it? Should I have braved it? Yeah, fuck it, why not? Come here, mate, we're gonna have fun. Oh, someone behind me. Hello there. Fuck off, you twat. That's it. Come on, everyone. Come on. Lose your helmet, mate. There we go. Oh no, missed. Jesus. Alright, see there's only one thing here, so I've got a feeling there's something in here. Oh, there is. Oh, I can save it. It's basically a little safe house thing, Majig. Okay. Oh, I thought that was someone's arm then. Okay. Alright, okay. Never mind, we don't need to... I thought that was a gun. Never mind. My hopes were destroyed. Nope, don't want to use that just yet. Nope, not you. Can I aim it? Oh, kinda can. I won't exactly call it aiming it, but okay. I really should have saved back there, but I have a gun. Need a lockpick. Oh god, where do I get that from? Soft. That was a sewer entrance. Okay, where is said sewer entrance? It is... What is that? Oh, wow. Hello there. Can I not pick these up? Oh, I ain't got enough room. Oh, hello there, mate. Oh, you are shitting me, right? Oh well. Might as well have fun with it whilst I get the chance. Is there anything behind me? Nope. But I have got these guys come after me now. There's kind of a few of them. Which that just, like, destroyed. But okay, how many more of you want to turn up? Oh god, actually, there's a few of you. Go away. Yeah, there is. There's an outbreak, alright. Outbreak of ass kickery from me. Is that from behind me? Jesus Christ, I wish you wouldn't do that. There's still so many. Where are these coming from? I am really gonna have to let them get a little bit closer. Oh. Uh-oh. Get off it. Alright then. Who have we got left? There's you. Boom. You, mate, are just overpowered. Run around and boom. That's it, mate. I wasted ammo on him. I really shouldn't have done that. Alright then. Can I not take the candy bar? Okay. Alright, that was fun whilst it lasted. Gotta crack on though. Yes, more handgun ammo. Give me it all. Jesus, that was kind of fun. Is there any more? No. Okay. Oh god, how do I do this then? Oh. That was easy. Alright then. Sewer entrance and stuff. We'll take a look around, see what we can find. Probably nothing. Yep. Expected. Oh, wait. Is that there? Is there anything in there? No. Can I go, please? Thank you. Alright, this video is getting on, so I think the next save point that we find, we might end it there. Oh, shit. Hello. Goodbye. No game, don't do that. Alright, how do I use items like food and stuff? It's really not, that's not helpful at all, game. Why would you do that? Nope. Alright then. Oh, so that's what we use. Oh, dickhead. How much light? Oh, that didn't do much for our life, did it? Jesus. Grenade. Okay. Flare. Alright. There we go. Alright then. Getting somewhere. I don't trust you though. Or you. Hello there. Goodbye. You have nothing. Pick up. What was I picking up? Oh, cake. Yay. Nothing. A random bag left in a random spot. Can I loot you? No, I cannot. Okay. Son of a bitch. There you are. Hello, buddy. Goodbye. Okay, then. Is there any more? There's not coming out of anything, so we should be safe. Oh, besides that guy over there. This is getting rather deep. I do not want any of this. That's it. You, mate, can stay down there. I don't want any part of you. Yep, knew someone was there. Doesn't look like there's anything here though. Oh, something there. We'll quickly go over there. Oh, really? Is he going to be able to climb on that as well? Didn't think so. Alright, what's down here? Please don't be an army of zombies waiting for me. Oh, thank God for that. Exit? Wait, what? Did I want the exit? I didn't, did I? Did I? Come on, dude. Move a little bit faster. You know, I think I went the wrong way. There's like literally nothing here. It's also really bright as well. Jesus Christ. Oh, I see where I am. I see where I'm at. Is that a zombie? I have no idea. Well, I kind of know where I'm at, but I also don't. Does that make sense? I hope it does. Do you know what? I'm going to remove this for future references. And then we're going to find out what is... Oh, God. Can I get in there? Oh, God. I can't get in there. Oh, this isn't going to be messed up at all, is it? Oh, there's nothing. Wow. Wow. Okay. What? Ooh. A firing speed upgrade. Okay. Probably was a good thing that I came for here. Alright. Let's find out what is over there. Sprint. Oh god, it's so wet. Jesus Christ. It's eerily quiet. And I don't like it. There's a crow up there. A couple of things around here. Let's go see what's around here. Absolutely nothing. But there is a spot here that I can crouch in. Oh, God. Okay, then. We're safe. For now. What is around here, though? Just more crows, rats, from the looks of things. Yep. I'll tell you what, though. I don't like the look of... Oh. Same spot. Okay, this literally led to nowhere. Nice. Also led to nowhere. This will obviously be part of some point in the storyline, I reckon. But until then, back in we go. Enter. Alright then. Let's get out of here. We'll go and kill... Zombie over there. Oh, he's still trying. Good on you, mate. Keep trying. And... Boom! Oh, I expected that to be a one hit. There we go. Alright then. It's a nice little place this is. I mean, if you could get that closed... Then, you know, maybe... Oh, actually, rats. Never mind. This was obviously someone's place, though. Quite clearly. Some more cake. Oh, you little bitch. Never mind, I lied. Oh, son of a... I didn't see two people there. Alright, so, you know. I lied. Oh, get out of it. This was somebody's place. Oh, yes. Get in. Awesome. Right, we can actually see where we're going. Okay then. Let's get out of here. I have no idea where I'm going. I also have no idea how short this game is either, guys. So, this could be 5 episodes. It could be 10. It could be 20. I have no idea. I don't need that. Sewers. Nothing around here. Nope, there is nothing. Alright, awesome. Open. This is dark. Oh, we're booking a palace. That's nice. Scavenge for supplies, of course. This is where shit gets interesting because there's probably going to be so many zombies in here. More than what, you know, I myself can handle. But anyway, guys, I think... No, we'll keep going. As I said, we'll keep going until we find the next, like, safe spot. Wherever that might be. I don't know. What is this? Where do you lead? You lead nowhere. You are useless. So are you. Alright then. Are you watching me, you little bitch? You are, aren't you? Scan for a remote hack. Nice one. Now open. You little bitch. Open. Thank you. Random bed. Oh god, this place is massive. I do not like the looks of this. Alright then. Scavenge for supplies, but how many supplies? Is there a certain supply that I'm after in here? Locked, of course. See, that's got an every red light. It means that I should probably go that way. Oh. Yay. Getting better at it. Oh, there's so many dead soldiers in here, though.
You there?
Son of a bitch.
How did you get in here? Oh, never mind. You're clean, aren't you? So you must
yes.
be good.
I'm not bad. Oh, really?
Sorry, I should explain. There are security monitors and speakers in the walls. I'm Peter Knight, junior doctor to the royal household. So don't worry, you're not going mad.
He quite clearly is, though.
In the lab, won't you?
In the lab? How's he survived by himself in the lab? I'm barely holding out on my own. You know, for reasons, but nothing else. Close.
Sorry, I know these corridors are a labyrinth. But, well, that's the point, you see, to keep intruders out. I suppose I should...
I can tell.
There are also a few infected roaming around in here. Used to be a...
A nice one.
Soldiers, you see, but...
They were idiots and got themselves infected. Oh, yeah, oh, definitely. Oh, God. Are they trapped behind there? They are, aren't they? Yeah, he's got them trapped in there. Can I hit them? Oh, I can. Nice one. Because, you know, physics. I'd use my gun, but... He's taking a beating, he is. He's a trooper. Not anymore. Keep breathing, dude. Come on. Okay, now he's dead. Phew, infected my ass.
Welcome. Do make yourself at home. But please don't touch anything. This is all vital scientific work. I'll close the door behind you, just a precaution.
Oh. Hello there. You do that, and I swear to God, if you open up that one, I'm gonna fuck you up.
It's safer for both of us, you understand? I'm researching a cure for this terrible infection. You see, it's slow going, as I have so few subjects to test on. Like those poor Omega Group soldiers. Not my finest hour, I fear.
Hmm. Interesting stuff. So is there a reason why you wanted me to come to the lab, sir?
Forgive me for a moment. I'm sure you can help me.
With what? Tell me what you need, goddammit. Tell me.
I say, steady on, old girl.
Tell me. What does he want me to help him with? What's behind your home? Locked, of course.
Here's how you could help. There's a book.
Oh, finally.
De Remedi Secreti by Conrad Gesner. A fascinating text, but what I'm after is Dee's own copy where he made annotations. I believe it's in
okay.
the library, which means going upstairs, I'm afraid. Would you be so kind?
Yeah, I don't know, like I've got a choice. Please unlock the door, though.
The bunker elevator can take you up to the palace.
Aren't you nice? Just close it. Open up. Alright, we're good here for the minute. Is this still locked? Oh no, it wasn't locked, it was the other one. My bad.
I hope you don't mind the music, by the way. William Byrd, Elizabeth I's favourite composer, apparently. I find it helpful.
Good to know. Nice. Now let's go there.
You're doing ever so well. I do feel
thankful
about the poor guards. Well, technically, I'm an Omega group myself. Started as an army medic, and then they posted me here. That's such a shame. Those soldiers were an elite. So sad to see them like this.
Quite clearly not elite enough. Alright then. Hey, bro. I don't think you're a soldier. You are a soldier, aren't you? Knew it. I knew there was more than one. Come here, buddy. Damn it. Die, damn it. There we go. Alright then, which way? Oh, obviously I can't go that way. Why is he smoking? Jesus. Behind me. Get lost, bro. Yes, anger, hate, all things I can use. Boom. Damn it, he's a trooper, this guy. Jesus. There we go. Blimey. Harder to beat than I thought it would be. You as well. Hey, come at me, bro. There's a few of them. Jesus. Ouch. What the heck is that? Oh, he's spitting at me. Alright then. Get out of it. Jesus Christ, mate, just die. Flipping it. How many is it going to take? Bloody hell. Alright then, where is this library? Over there. Alright. Oh, I can't believe he was spitting at me.
No idea what Omega Group is. Top secret, you see, but that hardly matters now. It's an elite group to protect the royal family. But the outbreak goes on the hop, and now all these poor men used to guard the bunker. I suppose you could stand still.
Jesus Christ, these are becoming quite the nuisance. So, I'm switching to my handgun. What I need to do is get in there. How do I get around there though? Oh wait, of course. Of course. Do you know what? We'll switch back to this since there's only two of them. Oh, missed. That's not good. Ouch. Wrong button. Come on, mate. Jesus Christ. How's it gonna... He's a bloody trooper. He's getting battered and he still's going. There we go. Alright. So if they manage to get behind me... Well, that's not fair. Alright then. Cake. And that'll do. Alright, moving on. Sprint for a little bit now as well. This video is really getting on, you know. Oh, you little bitch. How many of you is there? There's just one of you. Okay. Get off that table. Missed him. Oh, what? That's just cheating. Alright then. Moving on. Oh, no, wrong button. I need to get in there, but I can't get in there. What is that? Come on, I accept all comers. Get out of it. I'm getting battered by these guys, Jesus. Alright, fortunately it's just those two. How the hell do I get into that library? Oh wait. Take your time, mate. Didn't want to get there today at all. Ugh, son of a... Alright, do you know what? We're going to use... we're going to have to... What is that? Is that a battery? Don't know what that does. Alright. Alright, so we really do need to find food because we're getting a little bit... I say we're a little bit low, but we have none. Where is it? Thank you. Come on, buddy. Come on. Alright. Shoe gun. You, if I can skip you, I'm gonna do it. Probably not, though. Oh my god. How is that not one hitting? There we go. Level up. What? Oh, that's my gun skill. Okay. Alright. Yay, library. Oh, no. 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 Not late. Fuck. Okay. Come on, guys. If you want some, I'll give it to you. You two dead. I only have two clips left for this. Alright, bugger. I have nothing. Good old bat. Boom. Boom. I see. You stay in that fire. I don't know how it's not killed you. Dude, like, really? Come on now, just die. Jesus, alright then. Nothing. What about you? Also nothing? Okay. Loot? What was it letting me loot? Queen's letters. I don't know what they do, but okay. Alright then.
Where was I? You must forgive me. I'm a little distracted. Ah yes, Dr. D. John D was a scientist, alchemist, natural philosopher and all that. To Elizabeth the First. Some people say he was even a spy. Imagine that. And D wrote a warning, you see, about this outbreak. Oh, dear. Sorry, must dash.
Following the recommendations of De... I reduced the pus to a dry powder and discovered that injecting the concoction into the subject... God forgive me that I refer to my own wife as subject. Causes the...
Okay, what? Nice. Good. I do not want any of the mess around like I did last time. Oh god. Sorry, bud. Where the hell even am I? I didn't go this way this time. I have no idea where I am. Not unless I'm on the right floor. I am on the right floor this time. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Alright guys, so I think I'm going to leave it there. This is nearly 50 minutes long. So yeah, I'd like to thank you guys for watching. Like if you did enjoy it, dislike if you didn't. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.